us. Some days we can't see the joy that surrounds us. So caught up inside ourselves, we take when we should give. So for tonight we pray for what we know can be, and on this day we hope for what we still can't see. It's up to us to be the change. And even though we all can still do more, there's so much to be thankful for. Look beyond ourselves, there's so much sorrow. It's way too late to say I'll cry tomorrow. Each of us must find our truth. It's so long overdue. So for tonight we pray for what we know can be, and every day we hope for what we still can't see. It's up to us to be the change, and even though we all can still do more, so much to be thankful for. Even with our differences, there is a place we're all connected. Each of us can find each other's Christmas. Everybody wants something. Toy, car. But what we want, is it really something that we need? Or should we just be thankful for what we have? So for tonight we pray for what we know can be. And on this day, we hope for what we still can't see. It's up to us to be the change. And even though this world needs so much more, so much to be thankful for.